Some of you think that was planned or telegraphed, but I assure you that I didn't. As soon as I did, I was like, oh, is that, you said a thing earlier about the, yeah, huh. this is a song about, I mean, I assume that everybody, yeah, I can't help myself, I'm sorry. I assume that everybody, when they're 16 or 17, in some sense, can't wait to get out of the house. I'm about to make some of you uncomfortable, I apologize for that. It's not exactly my mission, but at the same time, there's a little sadistic strain. So everybody wants to get out of the house. But those of us who you know, have spent years watching somebody beat our mother and getting beaten ourselves, we really want to get out of the house, right? So, see, nobody laughs except the abused people to themselves are going, yeah, no, I should be in it. So, for you guys, I mean, this is a song about knowing that at some point you're going to be free. And, you know, and it doesn't have to be that my kind of house. There's a number of things from which you might want freedom, so... this is about that. It was written for the Sunset Tree, but it didn't make the album, and it's called Hawaiian Feeling, where the day the aliens came. I will wake up at 6 a.m. again, and I will find my way the front door like a soldier crawling through the smoking carnage. Smoldering bodies at my feet. I'd love to stick around, but I've got someone to meet, and I will put my best foot forward. And I'll thank God I made it out of there on the day when my new friends come. I will walk out to the lawn in my nice white tuxedo jacket. I will look out at the day through my dark sunglasses and take in the scene, the house behind me and the people in it. We'll all go up like steam in just a minute. There's gonna be a redefining of some borders. I will receive my orders on the day when my new friends come. The rooftops and the sidewalks will all melt like plastic. And old friends, dear.